And there's the bell. And here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Man, sounds like the lid is about to be blown off this place.
Both these superstars are going to find out about themselves real quick.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt-whooping.
Look out!
Hey, so effective! She wants to do this on the outside.
Trish not looking for her best right now. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Looking for the exclamation point.
She can win it here,
maybe. You're not going to get her that easy.
Yeah, way too early in this match for that. Man, this girl's resolve never ceases to amaze me. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. You know, they can spend all day outside the ring if they want.
Yeah, and thank goodness, I don't think this official can count to 10.
The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
She looks dangerously close to losing this match right here, guys.
Well, she doesn't look good, that's for sure. But I'm not ready to write her off just yet.
Good point, John. And on top of that, I'm a little concerned at how much time she spent.
Will it be?
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Great reversal! That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Wait a minute! She's going for it again! Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
I'm not sure, but we know that she's got a competitive attitude. Folks, we are witnessing intestinal fortitude at its highest level.
Taking a risk here. I just can't get over what we saw.
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in the...
Can she end it here?
Maybe. 1, 2. She kicks out of that one.
Whew, that was close. Had me worried. What an amazing display of resiliency.
I think I just found the angel I'd like to be touched by.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
Trish Stratus is not someone to sleep on.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different...
Oh, my gosh! Sledgehammer! She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
No! And now looking to put her away.
Action outside. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
This match has taken so much out of her. Uh-oh, big move coming.
This is it.
is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there. And it's Trish Stratus executing the reverse. For the pin and the win! Two!
It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Here is your winner, Trish Stratus.
It wasn't pretty, but a win's a win.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high quality.